folk. We are back out at the LTVA South. It is a beautiful day, beautiful day. A little bit of wind. Got plenty of room out here. Looking forward to seeing everybody coming on out. Well, we got a little bit of rain going on. Panels up out there for now. We'll get camp set up over the next few days. We're getting camp set up. We got the panels out here. Oh boy, they're dirty. Now that the weather's cooling off, that's going to be on my priority list, is to get those up on the roof and off the ground. Still got a pile of stuff over here to deal with. I don't know how we end up accumulating so much stuff every single time. Anyway, not a bad little spot. Got the brand new Predator generator hooked up and ready to go. Man, every time I turn around, they're changing these models. They're changing it up, though. This is a whole different design again. It's back to... they've gone back to the one that's got these rubber... deals over all of the... these rubber caps over all the buttons and controls. Seems to run pretty good. Nice and quiet. Nice and quiet. We are closer to the freeway this time. 95 is just right there. Just right there. But oh, Abby just loves being back out here. She doesn't have to wear the boots because it's not as hot as it's been. And we don't have the little cacti prickly stuff all over the place. I mean, we got some out here, but not all over out in our front yard. It's in our backyard. She does it. Another project I still gotta take care of is troubleshooting that RecPro refrigerator and swapping it out with this new one. It's just been way too hot to deal with it. Way too hot. My buddy Damon recently got himself a van and built it out and took it up into Colorado and went work camping. And he's just started posting those van build videos on his YouTube channel. It's pretty awesome. So if you do me a favor and go check him out, that's Damon Vagabond. I'll link it right up there. Thank you. Yeah, I guess it's time for me to get busy setting up camp. I'll check in with you guys as we get it there. We're getting there. Hi, Izzy. Izzy's happy too. Yes, Izzy's happy too. Okay, we got camp set up for now. Sorry about that sun. Let me see if I can get out of the shadow over here. Yeah. Yeah, some makeshift shade on the generator. There's my used Santan panels. Not sure yet what I'm gonna do with those. And then, again, those guys need to go up on the roof. So that project is coming up. Man. Look at all this room we got out here. That over there is Tyson Wash. And you got the 95 running right through there. Over there is the old cul-de-sac. And here's where they had Q2021 meet up. And somewhere up there in the middle, we'll put a community fire pit. Pretty nice area out here, so we're ready. You guys come on. Holly Bear. Are you wanting to go somewhere? Are you happy to be back? Huh? You happy to be back? Come on. Come on. All right, y'all. Have a good one. Take care, and we'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.
For going west, did not protest my wandering ways. Ruby, she was pretty as they come, 28 years young and unafraid. She gave me shelter on the coldest nights, shaded me on summer days, and I had never known my place before, but that's what Ruby soon became. Ruby, she wasn't good at going fast, and the patience that I